Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're going to be doing a deep clean in the living room and a quick shop at Target to update some finishes in the living room to refresh it for the spring. Just a little bit, not a lot. And right here, what I'm doing is putting up a package that was delivered to the home. Not mine, my children. I'm trying to understand why they have their own homes and they still have their packages delivered here. They don't live here. Somebody explain. I'm not going to be doing a lot of talking in today's video, but I will insert little clips of me explaining what I purchased and what I'm cleaning with. And I hope you guys like this video, like these type of videos. Please enjoy. Hey y'all, this Big Shirley, I've been had her for about 7 years now. She started off at the height of the fireplace mantle. Now she's at the ceiling. Right now I'm pruning her and she has to be repotted again. I need to get a bigger pot so she can have more room. And I always use self-watering pots because it's easier for me to take care of them and adjust the water level according to what the plant needs. Hey everybody, this is where I stopped and took a break from cleaning and went to Target to check out their spring decor items. And their Threshold brand have some of the most realistic faux plants that I've seen thus far. As you can see, these are realistic plants. Now, I'm a real plant person. However, I do like to mix in some faux with the real. Because when you have too many, and I've been, my husband said I have too many real plants anyway. I said they give oxygen, baby. Oxygen. Anywho's, so, yeah, these are really, 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 really nice and realistic looking as well. And reasonably priced. And they come in a very nice vase. Now, this one's real nice. I like this natural look, but it's not for my living room. But it's nice, Threshold, okay? Now, have pillows and vases. This one here is freaking gorgeous. It looks very high-end. It's marble and glass hurricane. Very heavy because it's real marble. And reasonably priced for a real marble hurricane vase. Yep, it's $20 from Threshold brand. And these right here, hurricanes, are very, very, very beautiful. Now let's go back to the vases with the faux planters. And I'm very interested in the ones that look like these here. That looks like they belong outdoors, but they're ferns. And I think they'll go good on the inside. I ended up buying them. So just watch me style these in the living room. Thank you. Every time I finish cleaning, I always spray Lysol to sanitize everything because I do have guests and my grandbabies and my kids come over. I want to make sure everything is nice and safe and clean and sanitized. And I also use a glass cleaner sprayway. It's the best glass cleaner that I've used thus far as cleaning anything that's glass, stainless steel as well. And for multi-purpose use, I use the Method All-Purpose Spray. You can use this on any kind of surface, wood surface, glass surface as well, marble, anything like that. And then this pink one has got a really nice fresh scent too, I like. The next cleaner I'm using is the Pledge Multi-Surface Cleaner, and I only use this on the wood surfaces and all my furniture. Anything else I just use, it's even though it's multi-surface, I don't use anything else but the wood because I like the way it cleans and shines and conditions the wood in my home. Thank you. As you can see, I finished cleaning in my living room. It's later in the evening. Thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment on this video.